And this ain't gonna be no regular episode. This ain't gonna be no regular. I'm not about to walk y'all through That ain't what happened this morning. Nah, you about to just watch some animals get after it, fam.
Yeah.
And that's that. You know what it is, you know what it ain't. And that's that on that. See how I just said a whole bunch of, but I ain't say nothing, but you knew exactly what I was talking about?
That's some old player shit.
You know what it is, you know what it ain't. And that's that on that. Where are these guys at?
What are you running us through today, bro?
I'm not running us through shit.
That's a better question. I'm not running us. Don't think, I'm not. When we were out together, I'm not structuring shit for us. Cool. I do enough structuring. Yeah. I'm not. Vel. No, we're going to collectively figure it out.
You should definitely hit some bento with Wabo Rose, bro.
Oh, I want to do that, but I want to do reverse grip, though.
Okay, cool. Up with that.
Yeah, I want to do that for sure. Hey, what time that 8 a.m. start, fam?
It's L.A. I'm not starting on time.
Wow. 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 That's crazy.
Hey, no, you know, it's crazy, though.
Hey, Vic.
Didn't he say yesterday, he was like, oh, no, we can't tomorrow, but we're going to start Thursday or something.
They said I can't do legs tomorrow.
That's because you was talking about doing some legs, but you said doing some back. Oh, okay, cool.
What's up, baby? I was up, and I was like, damn, let me not just head over here. That's why I texted you, because I wasn't sure. What up? No.
Set that down quick.
What?
It sounds quiet.
Oh. Came in and killed the vibe.
Nah,
y'all came in and killed it. Okay, but y'all came in and got quiet. Y'all niggas came in and nigga silence. We start hearing birds.
We got in trouble.
We start hearing birds chirping.
This is nice.
Too bad you ain't gonna be using it.
Damn, really?
Nah.
Not one bit.
Nah, it's out for you.
Really?
Yeah, it's out.
Not even a 25?
Maybe for some other stuff. Yeah. But yeah, it's out for you.
Dang.
It's out for him. We'll see you in a little bit.
Yo, I was cramping up.
He said he sore too. I'm good.
My triceps was cramping. Like every time I went to push myself up, that shit was grabbing.
You know what's crazy? My core is sore. I don't know if it's from being in the push-up. But it was only 100 push-ups.
We were struggling though.
Struggling. Like my shit feel like I was straining all night, man.
Yeah.
What? What is it?
So we don't look like we hit bitch, how we sell bitch, we don't sell shit, we just make.
Shot this at, what's called the studios?
Pop Studio.
Yep. It's a mirror?
Mm-hmm. Let's work out. It turns your home gym into a personal training experience with cutting edge motion capture and performance tracking.
That's hard.
A sensor.
Cool. What's the other one? It's very frozen warm. Pull apart.
Whoa, a little warm up.
It's not your ordinary daily deposits episode. We're just about to get it in, fam. I got the homies here in the building. About to get some work. That's all it is. Work on a Tuesday. Ooh. Let's see.
Put hips up, fam. It's the warm up, fam. You know what they say in life? You gotta be willing to pull your own weight, fam. Ain't nobody gonna pull it for you.
New car, it's noisy.
Oh! Come on, nipples. Come on, nipple line.
Yeah.
Turn your core on. We'll get ready to work.
Facts.
Oh, yeah. Sure will. Everybody put that shit on strength training?
Yeah.
Cool. This tank top's not going to be on for much longer.
You just started, man.
What'd you say?
Warrior's starting to sweat, bro.
One set.
We're going round two?
Yeah. You can get three of them things. And let's start talking about the workout. Bent over rows from start. First grip.
I think we should end up hitting both.
Like yesterday, so we'll do flat bench and the incline, like how we did that?
I'm with that.
That give an opportunity to really pull some shit.
We ate right here?
Yeah.
And then that 180 part go real.
Sir.
gotta pull your own weight.
Literally.
Literally.
So fuck online. I wanna fuck with a thug. Give me head on love.
Nice, bro.
Yeah. That's nice, bro.
Like a thief in the night.
Yep. That's it. Good shit, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna
stay there.
Good shit, bro.
That big boy weight, man. Oh, that weight heavy. Heavyweight. What Ronnie Coleman say? Lightweight, baby.
That was solid.
Clean.
Ooh.
That shit was clean, man.
Ooh.
Games. Lightweight, baby! Lightweight, baby! Nothing but a peanut!
Woo. Everybody wanna be big!
Nobody wanna lift these heavy ass weights!
Look at that shit! Oh!
My back
over. Woo!
Motherfucker got me a little lightheaded.
Yeah.
They had no heavy weight in a minute. See them boys on Dallas, like. Ah! Oh. Pass out? That shit crazy.
I don't want to max out that bad.
Nah.
I don't want it that bad.
Four reps, man.
Ah, yeah. Clean. Clean. You thinking four again or just start working our way back?
We can work our way back. You want another set of four?
Not really.
Okay, cool. Me either. So eight, ten, dub.
All right, bet. Sheesh. At a double. Hurt.
I was looking at Simeon's post this morning.
Boy.
He talked about chest. And he said, he did 13 reps, 315. He was like, this is my eighth set. And I'm pissed because I wanted 15. I was like, eight sets? I don't think I've ever done eight sets of anything. Sprints. I've done eight wind sprints. I've never done eight sets of anything with weight.
Sorry for a week. That German volume, I think it's called. Everything 10 by 10.
Everything 10 by 10.
I was doing that with squat superset and with bench. 10 by 10.
Bench and squat.
First five, incline. Second five flat, nasty.
Nasty. 10 by 10?
Yeah. Usually try and put like your body weight on the bar and go 10 by 10.
Yep, and just keep it there.
Uh-huh.
And what about the bench? Same?
Ish.
Ish. A 10 jump on you every time, fam.
Yeah.
10 piece, fam. Lemon peppers, all flats, no fries.
I'll take it fries.
No fries, fam. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, what is it? What is it? What is it?
Our baby cuz.
What we be doing when we be gone?
Right.
Yeah. 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 Strong, bro. That's, hey, that's strong. Good shit. Hey, that strength training calculates slow, right? In like the first 30. In like the first 30 minutes. But once you pass like that 30 minutes, yeah, that shit starts to pick up.
I'm at 29 minutes, 147 active, but 87 BPM.
I'm at 144 active.
Oh, shit.
95 beats per minute.
When did you start it? You started during warm-up?
29 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
20,
19, 16, 15,
14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, fired up. That one got the heart rate.
Yeah.
Fired up.
135.
I jumped from 90 to 135.
All right.
I'm at 100 right now.
Yeah, she's going over 150.
Yeah. Hey, if I can still push at 12, I'm gonna chug up 15.
Yeah, yeah. I just think 12 is the number to shoot for.
Yep, for sure.
Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12,
Strong, real strong, pal. All
right, you want to train with animals, you got to be a fucking animal.
Hey, you better breathe before you get roadkill.
Let me see what I jumped
up. That's how niggas be passing out, because they be holding their breath.
Gotta breathe, pal.
Gotta breathe.
Gotta breathe.
Breathe and drink water.
Oxygen
breathe.
To your muscles.
Breathe.
Oxygen to your muscles.
That's real.
See, he the type that want to demonstrate and do the whole set. Woo! Hey, bro, you was supposed to set up this barbell, fam. Oh, we said we was doing upright rows, lat pull downs, bird dogs.
What am I setting up? The upright rows with the barbell.
Nice, good.
How's that form?
Yep, you straight. I will pull, try and pull just a little bit higher.
Okay.
That initial pull though, when you come up, just think about straightening to get to here first.
Okay.
Activate that core.
Yep, then pull.
And then get the row.
Yeah, one step.
If you row from the bottom, you're gonna continue to throw yourself off.
Okay.
Find it, there you go. And just take your time. It's not a rush. Yep. Nice. Good, stay in it. Come on.
That's it. Oh, this is hard. That's just difficult. I got 8 of those 2 only.
Hurt boys.
That's 1 round down. You on round 2 already, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, rolling, yeah. Man. I'm rolling.
What a woo. What's up, JG?
Shit.
Oh, so right now, we got these bird dog rows, really activating the core. We've already hit some heavy rows, so working one side at a time, really working that stability, strong in the core. We got some upright rows here, and then we're ending off with the lats, pull downs, over. So hitting all aspects of the back. If you want a big back, you gotta work these angles, all right? Multiple angles, switching, double, single arm, multiple grips. It's a lot of muscles back there. So you gotta take your time. Slow to grow, baby. We grinding.
Wanna go fast, go alone. Wanna go far, go together, fam.
It just made me sweat every time, fam.
Lightweight, baby.
Woo. We started off our main movement with some barbell bent over rows. So we worked ourselves up to some pretty heavy weight. Got to the max of 4 reps, so you can imagine. Actually, imagine you guys saw the type of weight we were moving. And we worked our way back down on the weight with bent over reverse grip rows. So as John said, changing up the grip, changing up the angle to hit everything in that back, man. As he said, it's a lot of muscles back there, a lot of different angles. And yeah, we're finishing up with the accessory work right now, and then we're gonna do a burnout. We're finishing up with some accessory work right now, and we'll finish with a burnout. You get to see everybody's back fired up.
When you come back, make sure you're informed before you get back up. You know, on the way down,
pull your weight.
You're not be able to go as heavy with the rows. As soon as you raise it up, you just get more core engagement. So we're working full core,
what?
And you roll.
Come on.
Wow. Yeah, for sure.
Come on.
Everything is tight.
Come on.
So you don't tip over.
Come on.
This way you're burning more calories, working more muscles.
Be hitting them corners, fam. Be hitting them corners, bro. Not even in my heyday could I cut like you, bro.
Shit,
you stop on a dime, fam.
Ugh. Ghost, punt returner.
The boy. Hey, you seen the, what you call it? That antelope getting water and the cheetah come, trying to come get it?
Bruh. I ain't never.
That's exactly how punt returners be hitting their ass.
What?
By you.
That first cut gotta get you there.
Bro, that's why I always say, like, if you could catch the punt, it's one of the easiest things you could do.
Cause them niggas make the first man miss.
Cause
And it's not hard to make the first man miss because they're coming down screaming.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what they say.
It's not like you tackling a linebacker.
That's get you.
Yeah.
That's what they say.
It's not like a linebacker meeting a running back in the hole and got to make a one-on-one tackle. That's easy.
Field.
It's open field.
Because he done beat his man.
It's tough.
And it's just y'all.
And his man is on his back.
Facts.
It's not like he beat his man and he gone. Nah, fam.
Yeah, that shit crazy.
That shit tough.
Never done that exercise before today.
Oh yeah. Fight through the pain.
That pain is temporary, fam.
Ooh. These games is as soon as tomorrow, bro.
Hey, these games is 10 minutes, fam. Yo. Shit.
Come on. Lock it in. Nice.
Oh man, chest supported iso hold for 10 seconds followed by chest supported rows for 10 reps. We'll drop the dumbbells and then we're gonna hit 10 Ys. So we're gonna fire up that back. We'll run through this 3 to 4 times on the way out. So we have 56 minutes now, trying to cut it at an hour.
Calm before the storm.
3, 2, 1, go.
My mama been told me don't get no poor performance. And whatever you gonna do, just do it. Never thought about doing music. I was trying to build my phone up.
And time, resting, great effort.
When I came back through the slums with Diddy, fucked around and got plugged in, I'm biting hair at Richard Minute. Stay on my little brother business.
Shit, real, fam. Look how he engaged, fam. Perfect form. Chest off the pad. Pulling those elbows back.
And time, resting, great effort.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got hoes by the group trying to do me. My life like a
bird.
I hit in the water.
Damn!
Why is that no punk?
Nah. What?
I'm switching my profile. All of my
clients
to live with no mouth. They think they do and we don't. I don't know how. I
do
the low card plug. I need more pounds. I put on drip every day from the floor.
Yeah.
Shit.
Fight for it. Nice.
I think that's
10. Yeah, that's
10. Life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one.
See, that's what relief is, my girl. Please don't take no shit that's about to have you geeking. And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Wonder how I got there, no really playing. Keep away. Shit don't even usually get this big without a beaver face. Nah, nah, piece of cake. Nah, nah, turn some cake.
There you go. Five. Yep. Four. Come on now, ain't nothing but a three piece. Come on now. Deuce is wild. One for Uno. There you go. Yeah. So usually, you see us in here going crazy, high intensity. Everybody moving, burpees, jumping, all that. Sometimes you gotta slow it down, all right?
Slow grind.
Take your time. Don't overcomplicate it. Just make sure you engage in the muscle. Every rep. That's it. That's how you grow. Balance.
Let's go, fam.
Hey, this is a great move to do. If you don't have heavy weights, start off with the iso hold. You're activating every muscle in the back, everything you want to engage on the rows. And then after an iso hold, you're coming to hitting full reps and just focusing on getting that contraction every time. So it's like warming up the muscles first, letting your body know what you want to contract, what you want to hit, and then you perform the rep.
Oh, shit hurts so bad.
But I'm done. I'm dead to the other side, man. Woo! If you catch me working out and I start laughing, I'm in pain.
I'm hurting.
It's a defense mechanism. I'm hurt.
Hurt, boy.
It's over, fam.
Fuck it up.
It's over. It's over, fam. That wasn't a regular Daily Deposits episode, but that was dope. If you guys like that vlog style and want to see more of that with me and the homies, I'm cool with a lot of dope homies in the fitness industry. We can link up and do videos like this. All you guys got to do is leave it below in the comments, all right? And we'll do more videos like that, all right? So thank you guys for joining us on today's episode of Pull Your Own Weight. You guys be on the lookout for merch. It's coming soon. I know I keep talking about it, but it's on the way. We're working diligent on it, man. And we're working really hard, and I hope you guys will be happy to see the final product. Also, X2 is launching our own app tomorrow. By the time you guys see this, it'll already be out. X2workouts.com. We're now offering
personalized workouts depending on your body type, your goals, whatever you want. We also are now offering true nutrition plans, regardless of your dietary restrictions. Keto, paleo, vegan, vegetarian, whatever you like, whatever you don't like, we got something curated for you. And I'm really excited. We've been working on this since the start of the quarantine back in March, and it's finally here, fam. So be on the lookout for that. You guys check that out. If you guys haven't already, be sure to head over to my new Patreon page where there are incentives if you decide to support me and my channel. And as always, if you guys enjoyed this video, bang that like button, comment which exercise you want to do the most the next time you're in the gym with your homies. Subscribe, and on that note, we out.